why, you know, the unions have been welcoming people of color, African American, Latinos, women into the movement, but the leadership did not change. It has been only the last few decades that we have seen remarkable progress in that direction. The other one is some of the campaigns won economic justice but didn't touch on the issues of the community. That began to change a lot in the 80s. To advocate for immigrant rights became part of the organizing work.
Even though people might say that they don't know a lot about unions, in fact, in a place like airports in New York and New Jersey, you and your union, 32BJ, helped organize airport workers, and you won them their first union contract. Now you're actually currently working on regulating Uber and other app-based companies in support of taxi workers in New York City. So what's going on in the workforce right now that's important for us to know in terms of organizing?
Morning.
Morning.
Rob.
Robert. Robert.
Yep, how are you?
Good.
We went through a recession. We went through a recession.
Yeah.